Hi everybody, here at our staging area for our Friday night package giveaway. This is an effort we've put together. This is our first effort at this with our partners Juanita's Foods and La Jolla Tortilleria. We are giving away in packages to 500 separate families, 6 cans of menudo and 2 dozen tortillas to help families during the weekend. You see some of our great staff back here putting all these packages together, and we're passing them out Friday night at 3 of our different Boys and Girls Club locations. Really want to do a big shout out to Juanita's Foods. Really appreciate their support of our families. We're hoping to have a longer term collaboration with them, and also La Jolla Tortilleria for their support. God bless you all. Thank you for your investment in our COVID-19 emergency response efforts. This is just one more of our action items to help families in need. We really need your continuing support. Stay well. God bless. Continue social distancing, and we'll talk to you soon. Bye now.
Hi, I'm Sergio Carrillo, president of the board of directors of the Boys and Girls Club of the Los Angeles Harbor. And we're here today at our Wilmington Clubhouse. We provide meals to kids at 7 of our locations throughout our service area Monday through Friday, about 25,000 meals. And so with the help of many local support and businesses in the organization, we are providing meals here today. I want to take the opportunity to thank one of our biggest supporters out there, and that's Juanita's Foods, right here in Wilmington. They provided us with opportunities to provide meals to our families. Today we're distributing cans of menudo and tortillas. We hope to do this throughout the year, throughout this period, this COVID-19 emergency and beyond, because the need is there. And we at the Boys and Girls Club are gonna do whatever it takes to build great futures for our kids and for our families. And this is part of doing whatever it takes.
Thank you, Juanita's.
Thank you, Juanita's.
Thank you, Juanita's Food.
Thank you, Juanita.
Muchísimas gracias a Juanita's Foods. We are proud of such a great organization that, like Juanita's, that was created here in Wilmington, is based here in Wilmington, and is doing its good things to feed this community as well. Thank you, Juanita's.
Thank you.